I really love coming to work at Extension because I can create, I can network, I can partner, I can help, most of all, helping clients, two-legged and four-legged, to see somebody get their little light bulb moment if they figure out something that could help them to be more efficient in their board meeting, or to use their money better, or a cool app, whatever it takes to help make their day. I have a couple clients that I think about that come to mind. One little gal, a single parent who's struggling with lots of different issues, no fault of her own. I've worked with her several times, and she's been able to get herself set up to in a different place than she was 3 years ago. I mean, she was really struggling, and so I like to see progress. She really helped herself in ways that were, that has made her better, the community better. She's more stable. Most of it's resources and listening to people and just being there where they need, you know, being there for them, most of all. In Extension, because of what we do, creating things, that can be being creative and being innovative and figuring out ways to solve problems. It can be super exciting, or it can be super intimidating, depending on which end of the spectrum you're on. I guess I should just say the advice is to pick something you're super passionate about, that you really want to help people with, that you can see yourself doing and creating, and go outside of your comfort zone. I would say do it afraid. There's so many times here that I've done it afraid, whether it be call a client, whether it be ask them to partner with me or a colleague. That's hard too sometimes, to ask colleagues to partner with you. Have a vision about something that is bigger than yourself, and it usually takes more than yourself to do that. So always partner with worker bees who have a common vision, who want to help clients, and that is a good, that's a good recipe for success, in my opinion. I'm just, like I said, happy to work at Extension, very happy to have all the opportunity and all the people and the resources, and even though it's changing in some people would call it a negative way, we could make ourselves, we can reinvent ourselves to be a top player at the table, just like other people are. We can be our own, what do they call it, an influencer. We too, as UW Extension, can be an influencer just like other people, but we have to put ourselves out there like that.